huge victory against a big club like Panathinaikos. What would you like to say about the game?
I think you play very aggressive from the beginning to don't let this team to play, because it's a very good team, talented team, and if you can play like this at home, aggressive, and win the game, because you have so many games at home right now. You play Maccabi, after you go to Bel Shabaka, you receive Victoria. All this win is very important for us. And to show this to the our supporter is very nice, and we are very, very happy to win this game.
Do you believe this is a message to all EuroLeague that FS is here to compete this year?
A message, because they know right now we are here in EuroLeague, you play very good against everybody. When you go away, you win three games away. They know we are very aggressive, and I think it's very nice for us. And you won't go very far in this EuroLeague, you need to keep going like this.
You played another strong game. You are playing so well this year. You look so fit. Do you believe that you're going to improve your performance? And what would you like to say about this?
I want to say, first of all, I play good because my teammates find me very good on the good spacing. I find always the good layup, and they pass me the ball when I'm open, and I find the way to make it, you know. I'm very happy this season I play good, and I work a lot during the practice, after practice, to be at this level. And I want to say, like, I need to keep going to help my team to win the game.
Another French guy on the team, Boba, made 4 blocks like Dikembe Mutombo.
I think he's the best shot blocker for one game, yeah. Because you never see again 4 blocks for the game, for sure.
And the fan support was amazing also today. It was like a playoff atmosphere.
I want to say amazing, because sometimes when you down a little bit, they give so much energy for the team to put the head up. And I think tonight we show on the beginning, on the third quarter, when they start to come back, they give all the support to give us and to come back to kill Pana. I think it will be nice all the season if it will be like this in FS. I'm very happy, and I want to say thank you to the fans.
And my final question is, you kept the control almost all the game against Panathinaikos. How do you think this victory will help you in the future for the rest of the season?
I think you play very good because you start to run on the first quarter, like the first half. You make so many fast breaks after you control the game, because when you have like 12 or 15, you need to control the game like Gaucher every time. Okay, play 4 corner when you need to play 4 corner in transition. But when you need to play the set play, you need to play the set play, because Pana, if you play all the game like this, they know they will come back. We are very happy to improve this each game, on every practice. You practice so hard to be there, and I think you need to keep going like this and focus for the next game. Right now, you need to focus for the game coming right now.
Okay.